staying for the night, and look at this thing. It's like an authentic Ethiopian place to stay, so we're pretty excited. So we got up super early this morning to get here, and so we're now on the hunt for coffee. Hopefully we can find some, because we're exhausted.
Are we hiking?
I just have to
going down to the lake.
And then we'll have to come back up?
I guess.
I wish we could stay here.
Hey, Lunch, what's going on right now?
I don't know. But this hike, is it lunchtime?
We just ate.
But we still need to schedule lunchtime just so we can be on time.
On time for lunchtime. Benji's number one priority in life.
Eat, you gotta eat all day, all times of the day. Keep that body refreshed.
Keep us going.
Having so much fun right now.
2 pounds of dust in our shoes. Avian's hair is turning white a little prematurely. Yeah.
He's trying to look blonde like us.
Yeah.
Is it working?
Clearly.
Oh, okay.
Clearly.
Only going down, not up yet.
I'm just so blown away by how beautiful it is. Living in the city here, there's like no water, but I grew up on a lake back in Canada, and so I've missed the water so much, so like walking beside this, so good for the heart. Thank you. beautiful. We got to take a ride around the lake, and now we're heading back up the mountain that we came down. Wish us luck. Benji!
Oh my god.
You gotta want to die something.
Taking the bougie way up. Holy smokes, look at that. So beautiful. We're taking a bit of a shortcut on the way back, and it's so much fun. It's much more like actual mountain climbing. We just climbed up that.
Huh?
Doesn't look as bad. Not in the video, but it's pretty steep. Finish line! Ambassa! Go, Bez! Ambassa! Wow, that was something. So fun though. Hey, so we came back after the hike. And we all showered because we were covered in dirt, like everywhere. I think I still have some in my hair. And then we went out to get dinner just here at the place we're staying. And now I'm going to bed because my stomach's not feeling too good. But it was a really fun day. I needed that. I love hiking. I love being outside. I love water. Grew up on a lake, so I really miss it here, so that was needed, and so nice, and so much fun. See you guys tomorrow! So we just ate breakfast, which is really good. It's included here, which is awesome. And now I'm heading back to shower because I still feel sand in my hair from yesterday. So I'm gonna wash my hair better. Have a good time?
Yeah.
Alright, heading out. We went and played some games and then ate lunch and just hung out for a bit. And now we're heading back to Addis.
Oh, it's a video!